Hi, you guys, it's your girl Deb Ann, and we're tasting another wine today. So this time it's a white wine again. And one thing I learned about white wine this week is that it's a vacation wine. Like, I had no idea. So that's why I'm in like a vacation ensemble. I have on like my bikini top, my beach cover up. I have my hair in like a loose ponytail and like a fun little headscarf on. I even have on some like pineapple earrings and then just like a fun pink lip, light makeup. Like, so very vacation. I'm in just in vacation mode, and I should be because my boyfriend and I are going on vacation next weekend, and we're gonna drink like crates of this stuff. This wine is from California, and it's like, that is the vacation state. And again, it's a white wine, but it looks yellow. So since this is a vacation wine, I'm just thinking that there's probably some pool water in here, if you know what I mean. And it's very vacation looking. Like, look at this label. It's blue, Dove Vacation. It's called Blue Fin, and it's like fish are on vacation. So this is obviously like more and more vacation wine. And this is a Riesling. A Riesling is a vacation wine. Oh my God, that's so sweet. I don't usually drink sugar, I eat it, so this is like not good for me. Oh, sick. It tastes like I'm drinking like sugared pool water. So I was definitely right about the pool water. There definitely tastes like there's chlorine in here, and then definitely like some sugar, maybe maple syrup. Like, put those three things together, that does not sound good to me, and it does not taste good. This is not vacation at all. Like, I'm not in vacation mode anymore. This is like so disappointing. Anyways, you guys, this wine's like really sweet. So if you're into that, I'd probably pair it with like a bowl of cereal or a bag of Skittles.
Bon, je vais se faire.